Want to pull out is looks like a double barrel flute,
but really she just poured out a whole bunch of candy.
It's called a drum.
See it all over the ground.
So sometimes you think when you hear this flute play, you think
of bagpipes. There's probably over 2,000 pieces of candy, I'd say.
And one thing, some drum flutes, some of them have two
dance, candy dance. Come on in. And I'll start over. Stand by to sing us a good candy dance.
Dad.
No bags, no bags. If you got a bag, pocket it. You got to have hands, hands of steel like Superman.
I told you.
Or Wonder Woman.
Hot, but see,
that's what I'm talking about. You know, in Atlanta, we got this famous place. It's called World Famous Ghetto Burgers. That's an old lady up there in Atlanta. So, you ready? Hook out here, give them a good candy dance. And when you hear this drum beating, you dance. You dance hard. You hear the drum stop, that means you can pick up some candy. But you cannot pick up any candy till the drum stops. All right? And you have to dance. If you're not dancing, you ain't candy in it. Get candy, 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 candy. All right, start dancing. Stop picking up candy.
The little red boy, look. He's
just picking it up. He's like, I'm going to care. Dance hard. Haka. This is the future, the youth of the people. Come on. You got to have candy in your hands.
GJ, I seen that.
Oh, God.
I got your daddy getting over on camera.
What are you doing?
I'm singing the same thing.
Make sure you get something for your family, your mom and dad, too.
Right, me
if not,
too.
They might not take you to Burger King.